I watched my parents grow up being low income and like having to work almost every day and, you know, having problems with money and bills and like everything they need to pay. So my goals in life is to be financially stable, and I think that education is a big part of it.
James Look High School is in the heart of Silicon Valley, but there is a large technological gap. A lot of our kids prior to COVID did not have Wi-Fi. When things got real with COVID, the kids were just kind of like, what do we do?
It was very scary because my mom is one of the people that were still able to work. My dad lost his job. All of my sisters were doing distance learning. The connection was not good. It was not good. And it would kick me out. And then I would miss like some lectures. That really put even more stress on my mom, because the only thing she asked from us is to continue school and like do good.
The kids, of course, were already starting to feel depressed and anxious. Clearly they're scared.
It really gets me frustrated. And like Ms. Blanco told us that the school was offering free hotspots and computers, so like we continuing going to class. So they just let us know, and I was like, I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take this opportunity, and just I'm gonna have no excuses to not do work and like not join my classes. With the hotspot, I don't have to worry about like, oh my God, like my computer's gonna shut down because of the Wi-Fi. Like I could do my assignments and like be in class. I feel like that really like took my mind off things and like just focused on school.
Connectivity is the bloodline. As educators, as a school system, we need that access every single day.
If I had keep having these problems, I feel like my grades wouldn't be as good. And like, I wouldn't be joining class just because I would lose wanting to go to school.
We could literally be losing a whole generation of kids, literally, right? From grammar to elementary, middle, high school. And it's usually gonna be lower socioeconomic students. So I think that is why we need resources such as hotspots. Because again, if we don't, we're gonna lose those kids.
My parents, they always tell me like, the only thing I want you to do is do good in school, because they never got the opportunity. So here we all are, all of my sisters and myself are like taking advantage of this.